is actually projecting a star onto your eyeball. Why do I do that? It's just personal taste. I forgot to tell you, you're supposed to look at my nose. Like I said, I'm not liable. You signed the papers already. Alright. So, yes, it looks like you need a pair of glasses. You want to try mine on? I mean, sure. Alright. Let's use the glasses wet cloth really quickly to disinfect. You don't know what crazy eyeball diseases can be transmitted when you share glasses. Enemies. Let me tell you this story. I one day found myself with a laser right on the forehead, just like this. And then I shifted my head so that it went to my eyes, and then a bullet came and hit right on this eye. It shattered on the impact of hitting my glasses, not even a scratch on the lens. I'm gonna change it to the mode where it's like a laser that can slice you. Let's turn to the dial. Here we go. See, your eyeball's still there. Yeah, you still don't want to look into it. You should probably look at my nose. Yep. Alright. Now let's take the
the temperature in the room rise when you walked in. Sweet thing, why don't you turn around and let me see that?
Yeah, it's pretty cool. So, what do you think of this pair? Oh, okay, we can check out the other one if this one's still a little bit out of the price range. Doesn't cover the prescription lens.